Good afternoon. I have a new brand of toilet seat to show you. We've recently added these to our lineup because of their quality, features, and benefits. Plumbing Technologies is a company that was founded by several toilet seat company executives who have over 75 years of experience in the business. The president of the company was instrumental in setting up factories that are producing seats for brands such as American Standard, Toto, and Kohler. Most of the Plumtech seats are manufactured in the same factories and under the same quality standards as those brands. Just so you know, Plumbing Technologies is not just a company outsourcing seats. They are involved in the design, the engineering, and the selection of raw materials, manufacturing, quality control, and logistics. One of the partners is an engineer who lives in China and works directly with the factories. The Plumtech brand of seats is designed for the professional plumbing contractor. The founders are the same guys who pioneered the adjustable hinge to minimize callbacks because the seat would not properly fit the toilet bowl. They developed and engineered an integrated seat hinge and mounting hardware design to keep the seat from working loose and creating a callback. They introduced stainless steel screws for seat assembly to minimize corrosion and extend the life of the seat. They manufactured heavy-duty commercial seat hinges with 304 stainless steel to minimize corrosion and again extend the life of the seat. They specify only virgin material and components in their seats to increase the durability and to make the seat look like Vietris China. They increase the levels of resins in the molded wood seat to create a rock-hard material where the screws will not easily pull out. They also increased the thickness of the paint to 3 to 4 mils and added a primer and sealer to extend the life of the seat and to minimize the potential for callbacks. For the last 15 to 20 years, these guys have been the innovative leaders in the toilet seat industry. One thing I really want you to know is that these guys pride themselves on having an overall defective rate of less than 0.5%. Even the branded market leaders have not been able to achieve these types of quality levels. If they have a seat issue, they quickly respond and fix the issue. Here's a deluxe plastic seat. It's the Plumtech model 222 and 223. This seat features a top mount design for ease of installation. This seat has a fashionable low profile for ease of listing on contractor grade toilets. The seat also features a vary adjust, lockdown, and release and clean hinge system. Let's take a look at the vary adjust hinge. This is a flexible feature that allows the seat to be slid backwards and forwards on the bowl for the perfect fit on most ANSI standard toilets. ANSI standards are the governing body for the design of toilets in North America. Making a toilet seat is almost an exact science compared to manufacturing a toilet bowl. Due to pottery-type manufacturing procedures and the effects of nature on the materials used to make toilet bowls, the bowl manufacturer may vary as much as 3/4 of an inch from one production run to the next and still stay within the specification of the ANSI standard. The lockdown system is an integrated engineering design. This coordinates the function of the bumper's hinge and the mounting hardware to minimize the movement of the seat during normal usage and to prevent loosening. The first feature I want to show you is the bumpers, and these were added to the back of the seat ring to minimize flexing during normal use, preventing stress on the hinges and mounting hardware that would cause loosening of the bolts and the nuts. And now the tray in the hinge for mounting the bolt has compression dots to prevent the bolt from sliding once properly tightened with a standard screwdriver. The average foot-pounds of torque required is 15 to 20 inches, which is what a normal adult has in their arm. There is no need to use a wrench to achieve 30 inches of foot-pound torque, which is required by most seat manufacturers. There is no need to reach underneath the toilet bowl with a wrench and to try to work where you cannot easily see your hands. The non-skid rubberized pads mount under the hinge to minimize skidding or movement of the seat during normal use to prevent the bolt and the nut from moving. The cone-shaped nut will snug up into the bottom of the mounting hole. The inside of the hole does not have glaze and is rough. The rough interior of the hole bites into the industrial-grade plastic to create a locking effect to prevent movement of the bottom of the bolt. The mounting bolt and nut are made of a space-age plastic POM. That will not rot over time or absorb bathroom moisture that causes odor. The non-skid rubberized pad will not absorb moisture. The release and clean hinge. Now this feature allows the seat to be easily removed for easy cleaning of the toilet or replacing an existing seat with a new toilet seat. Let's demonstrate. Rotate the front of the caps back towards the seat to a 90-degree straight up position and slide the seat off the bowl. It's that easy. To reinstall the seat, slide the hinge on the slider pads and lock the caps in place. This is available on most builder grade, deluxe, and premium models. The oil can effect is the flexibility of the cover when sitting on it. As you can see, this model has little to no flexibility. The plastic is UV protected to minimize discoloration. These seats are manufactured with 100% virgin polypropylene to maximize durability. There are color-coordinated hinges and bumpers and corrosion-proof mounting hardware for extended life. There are four built-in bumpers on the seat ring for added support. These seats are manufactured to fit all ANSI standard toilets. The round is available in white. The elongated is available in white and biscuit. This seat meets or exceeds requirements of ANSI standard Z124.5.